In this video, we consider equations involving exponential functions and logarithms. Consider the situation from the introductory video on exponential functions. Suppose you have a bank account and you obtain 3% interest per year. How long will it take before you double your savings? This situation is equivalent to the equation 1.03 to the power x equals 2, where x is the time in years after your first deposit. This equation is an example of the simplest kind of equation involving exponentials, and you can solve it using logarithms. Indeed, the solution is log base 1.03 of 2, which is the definition of logarithm. Is this the only solution? Yes. A look at the graph of 1.03 to the power x shows that it does not take the same value twice. It is an injective function. Therefore, this equation has only one solution. To solve more complicated equations involving exponentials, the goal is always to reduce them to a simple equation of the kind a to the power p equals a to the power q, implying p equals q. There are two main techniques that can help you simplify the equation. The first technique is to change everything to a single base. For example, for the equation 4 to the power x equals 2 to the power x squared, you can rewrite everything in base 2. In this case, we can use that 4 equals 2 squared, so 4 to the power x equals 2 squared to the power x, which is 2 to the power 2x. This gives 2 to the power 2x equals 2 to the power x squared, which is an equation in standard form. Therefore, we find 2x equals x squared. The solutions are x equals 0 and x equals 2. And remember to check the solutions at the end. In this case, we get 1 equals 1 for x equals 0 and 16 equals 16 for x equals 2, so both are valid solutions. The second technique to simplify equations is by using a substitution, just as you could do with trigonometric equations. In the equation 2 to the power x plus 4 to the power x equals 6, we first change all exponentials to the same base by rewriting it as 2 to the power x plus 2 to the power 2x equals 6. Now we substitute y equals 2 to the power x and use 2 to the power 2x equals 2 to the power x squared to obtain y plus y squared equals 6. Simplifying gives y plus 3 times y minus 2 equals 0. Thus, the solutions are y equals minus 3 and y equals 2. To obtain x, we must solve 2 to the power x equals minus 3 and 2 to the power x equals 2. The first equation has no solutions, as exponentials are never negative. The second equation has solution x equals 1. Checking the solution x equals 1 in the original equation shows that we have indeed found a solution. In dealing with exponentials in equations, you want to change all exponentials to the same base, possibly make a substitution, to reduce it to a basic equation of the form a to the power p equals a to the power q. Let us now consider equations involving logs. Dealing with logarithms, you want to use the same ideas as for equations with exponentials. That is, change all logarithms to the same base, possibly make a substitution, and reduce it to a basic equation of the form log base a of p equals log base a of q. Subsequently, we can infer p equals q. However, some complications can arise. Consider the natural logarithm of x plus the natural logarithm of 2x minus 3 equals the natural logarithm of 2. All logarithms are already in the same base, so that is fine. Using the rules of calculation, this equation reduces to the ln of x times 2x minus 3 equals the ln of 2. Thus, we need to solve x times 2x minus 3 equals 2. This is equivalent to 2x squared minus 3x minus 2 equals 0, which can be factored to 2x plus 1 times x minus 2 equals 0. The solutions are x equals minus 1 half and x equals 2. Let us plug these into the original equation to check if they are valid. For x equals 2, we obtain ln of 2 plus ln of 1 equals ln of 2, so x equals 2 is indeed a valid solution. However, we can't plug x equals minus 1 half into the equation, as both logarithms on the left-hand side take on a negative argument. In particular, x equals 2 is the only valid solution. Remember to simplify, solve, and check.